This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. His cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
This guy?
Clementine?
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to. It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell. He was a hell of a guy. Thanks for not giving up on me just yet.
Survived.
I had to.
But you loved it. How do you survive that? How? If you really loved it, how?
You get back out there and find something better.
There may not be something better out there.
You won't know until you step outside.
I'll grab your hat. remember this team. Your dad ever teach you about baseball?
No, not really.
Well, you come back, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's a deal. If I bring AJ back with me, will you teach him too?
You bet. He belongs with you, Clementine. Bring him back.